singing loud for all to hear. 11 o'clock is the pajama service, the crazy service. You guys ready to sing a little? Please get the joy to the world.
Joy to the world. Prepare him room, and heaven and nature. which the church would stand. The name called to life the destiny within. The name set the stage for all that was to come. And unto us a child was born. And what name could contain his glory? For he was mighty God, as the universe gasped into being, fleeing rays of light from his presence to pierce the void, to shatter the shadows to a tapestry of color. And he is mighty God, shattering our darkness, revealing our light, our truth in him. He was everlasting Father when orphaned Israel needed a father's touch. When we, with grief-stricken cheeks, need the embrace of one who never leaves. When we have lost our way to dark horizons, it is our everlasting Father who lights the way home. He is Prince of Peace. When, like Elijah, we need the still small voice in the turmoil's midst. When, like David, we need the melodies of his presence to soothe our troubled minds. He is sanctuary within our trials. Shepherd guiding us to still waters. And yes, he is wonderful counselor. God who gives counsel in the chaos, crafting disorder into calm and failure into beauty. He is a voice for the voiceless. He is dignity for the stateless soul. It is he who raised up a lowly shepherd to become a king. He who took the fishermen of Galilee and
night together. And the beauty of this song is almost a lullaby, right? That the God who created all things, whose name above all names we talked about and sang about, that he came to us in such a humble way. So let's sing us tonight, Silent Night. Christmas. God bless you as you go. You guys are dismissed.